Hello everyone, welcome back. This is part 11 of the Division.
The LMB have set up shop there and control the surrounding area. Heavily manned checkpoints, automatic gun emplacements, the place is a freaking fortress.
It's a major forward base for them, and it's well supplied with troops and munitions, which they've been moving through the subway tunnels.
Agent, I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets. Open the way for the assault.
Come on now.
Everything that comes after depends on you.
All right. This is their forward operating base down here in the subway. If the Apex Sound could please hurry the fuck up. Hurry up. Alright, let's go. Deeper underground. Enter the subway station. Oh, I hear a lot of movement down this way. Quite a few enemies here already. At the beginning, I'm sensing there's more. Yeah, there's more to our left. Why can't I fucking get into cover? Apex, you stole my cover while I was going into it. I couldn't move there for a second.
Alert.
Oh my god.
Titan, this is Viper 1. Copy.
Copy, Viper.
Reporting gunfire in the station above us. Viper 2's not responding.
Hold tight, Viper 1. We'll send additional squads.
Oh my god, we're so screwed. Fucking hell. Okay, he got the other guy. Good thing, too. So, Viper 2 is actually out of action at the moment, so we need to get to them, see if they're okay. But knowing this game, they're probably not. Why do you always go into cover whenever you're just on the tiniest bit of health? How am I not hitting you? There we go. Got to right, get this clown before he escapes our grasp. And this fool, you're going down, man. Okay. Oh, that was so close. Hop over these barricades. Alright, so I hope you are enjoying this. I am sure that we're like 4 or 5 missions from the end. I don't know. I might actually be wrong on that one. Because we've done 1 or 2 in the last short time. Because we are live streaming and stuff right now. So we should be getting through these fairly quickly. I'm just going to go into my abilities and I'll put on a new perk for my talents. Alright. Let's run down this way. Oh, fuck. Straight into the chaos. I hate these rushers. Oh my fucking... Wow.
Patching into GTAP transmission.
These guys are so fucking hard to kill as well when they're so far away. One fucking panel of his armor. I don't think there's any other enemies here, so we might be able to push a bit closer. I don't really want to get too close because they deal a lot of damage too, and I don't want to waste all my medkits. Of course that's in my way, holy shit. Apex, okay, if you can move, that'd be great, thank you.
Christ! Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Titan, this is Viper 3. We have hostile contact at the South Munitions Dump. Engaging now.
Over there!
Okay, I was wondering where the fuck they were. Oh, how the hell are you down? I need to run. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Get out of there. I'll be fine as long as my shield doesn't go down too quickly. Oh, okay. One more, I'd say. Yeah, we're gonna have to revive him over a long period of time. Because I think you got like 20 seconds before you can revive them a lot quicker. Just grab all this ammo and stuff first before we get him. Where the fuck did he go? Fuck. He disappeared. What the hell? It's like he disconnected and reconnected. What the fuck? Alright, got a brand new weapon from this location. Much better than the AUG that I had on. Thanks to the mods that I put on it. Get to test it out in this gunfight down here. There's quite a few enemies. Apex has already gone down and checked it out. He's gotten rid of a few of them, I think. A Unless he's useless, which is more than likely the case. Just restock, and we should progress onwards, and I might not hit my microphone anymore. where the fuck are all these guys? Okay, I see one. How many have come up? Like, about four? This is doable. Every time he takes my fucking cover, this is ridiculous. It's like it shouldn't allow him to take it if I already pressed A. Come on, you motherfuckers! Okay, that's one dead, three left. Watch this guy fucking absolutely destroy us as well. What the fuck is going on? I am hitting him, am I? Yeah, there we go. What the fuck? I'm gonna die. Shit. No! Okay, we're both dead. Fuck. Alright, this guy is just here. Let's fucking finish him off. These guys are so annoying, they just kept running around all over the place. Alright, so that was our second time attempting that, which was terrible. We've got to fucking get out of here, because it's gonna implode in our faces. We need to run. Oh my god, what the fuck's going on there? No, come on. Get out. Quickly. I hope the second DLC is going to be like this, because I know we're actually going to be going back into the subways. What the he was aiming the wrong direction there, what the fuck? Doesn't even matter. There must be something down here. There always is. If you turn back, and yes, there is. Just a little something. Some soda water and some snacks, but we're not really in need of those. We have too many of them, really. Alright, reach the control room. Should be up here. We kind of seem like we're going back up to a higher level. Like, fuck. I hate being down in the tunnels. Sometimes. So, like, confined.
Turn 3's running a little hot, but everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
We think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back?
Negative. Riley's gone to check it out.
Thank God for this smart cover, eh? Fucking hell, so good. Oh, there's a few enemies coming up to our right and left. Oh shit, oh fuck. Nope. I'm down. Oh wait, I'm not. Oh wait, yes I am. Fuck. Move. Oh, fuck's sake. Apex is done for. Yep, he's down. Oh my god! Fucking shoot him. Okay. Did you hear what he said? Oh, fuck. He's got something on his back. Oh, it's the grenade box. I forgot about these guys. They can blow up as well, just like the cleaners can. Fucking hell. The shot you gave there. Getting better with the damage. Slowly going up with my build. Increasing on its DPS. Not too bad. Alright. Let's get down there. Disable those turrets. Wow, we got a good few medkits here too, actually. It's actually not bad. Alright, use this laptop.
Accessing defense control system. Disable the perimeter turrets.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, link up with the assault force and finish the sweep.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire. The turrets are down and we are outnumbered. Requesting support now.
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.
No, they're not. Oh, wait, there's something over here. How do we get to it? I see it. Oh, wait, just over this way. Okay, that's a lot easier than what the fuck I was doing. Open this up. Ambush holster is shite. Maybe we're like too high a level to be going into this, that it's not going to give us anything good. Alright, let's get back up to the surface, to the street level. Oh fuck. There's a lot of them there, Apex. Fuck damn. Oh fuck. Did he get them? Yeah, I think he did. Let's go for it. You're gonna die tonight, boys. Yeah. Oh, damn it, I thought I was gonna get the purple guy too. I've literally, this magazine goes too quick. I have no bullets. Like, look at that, I have to reload. Maybe it's my habit of having to reload after every shot, but it just feels like it takes seconds for it to just go. Come on, come out of cover. I might have to push up to draw them out. This is a bad idea. It's a terrible idea. Okay, oh fuck. Woo! How are you not dead? How the fuck are you not dead? Come on. It's an upward battle here. Should maybe push up to this one. If I can get to it. There we go. How is that not hitting you? Oh, this is bullshit. Oh, fuck. Run back. Run back. Run. This is such a push. You need like a 3-man team or even 4. It's a tough mission so far. Fuck, grenade. A very slow grenade, if I'm honest. Even my reaction to moving was pretty slow. Awesome. You shot out the light. Oh, it's so much better. It's so much easier to see these guys. And of course, the lights regenerate after seconds. Should be able to leave them out. JTF officer, you're in my way, man. How much damage are you dealing? Like, none. Oh, wow. Love the effects. Fucking hell, they're so cool looking. Oh, wow. Did not know it was a sniper that was looking in my face. I literally thought that was a fucking flash lamp or something. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. You're gone anyway, it doesn't matter. Nice one. This is such a long mission. And it's so hard as well. Well, I'd say hard. It's probably easy for some people when they're in bigger groups. Right, there's the end of the bridge. Nice. Oh, fuck. I'm down. Pex, help. Help me, please. Throw your shit. Thank you. There we go. Getting back up on my feet. Get destroyed, guys. You fucked up. Should have killed me. Okay, yeah. There we go. Gonna die. I think this is the area. Oh, fucking hell. And his life support thing's just gone. I need to use my make it. Fucking LMB speaker, shut up. Doing a let's play here. I need to push up. Get a bit closer to the action. Yes, just avoided the sniper. Yeah, I think this is the area where I Am Legend is. You know where he's shouting at the mannequin? He's like, Freddy, what are you doing out here? And he literally just opens fire at him. Because I think I've seen the Easter egg supposed to be around this area. And this kind of reminds me of the film. If all the LMB shit wasn't here. Shut off, LMB guy. You're not going to exist after this. I'm out of ammo and Apex is down. This is not good. He better drop down. Gotcha. Some revive. Gonna have to rely on my pistol, I think. Oh wait, no, I just got some ammo. Thank fuck. That was so handy. I'll push all the way up. I don't know if that's a good idea, really. At least the smart cover would be here for Apex if I do. I'm gonna have to. We're both doing it. Okay, this might be a bad idea. We'll know in a second. No wonder it's hard. It's fucking level 26s and I'm fucking down again. Apex, please help. Get over here, man. Get over here. Get over here. Yes, come on. You're right there. You're right there. What are you doing? Oh, you're over here. Okay. I'm gonna have to come to you then. No big deal. I just don't want to get up, you know? Fine on the ground.
Stay inside after dark.
Grenade! It's only an EMP one, so it's not really going to do much. Some smart cover for more damage resistance and damage dealt. Fucking grenadier up there is fucking annoying the shit out of us. LMG guy is gonna go down soon as well. Fucking grenade. Okay, that's one guy with the grenade launcher out of the way. There's still a guy up there on the right hand side. And a sniper at the back. Yeah, he's gonna throw another one. Little dickhead. Run! Oh my god, that was so close. So fucking close. Another EMP, I'll send it over to the sniper. Hopefully that'll stop him for a second.
No one gets through.
This is so tough. Oh fuck. I've got no health. How are we gonna do this? Yeah, targets are really hurt. And this guy swaps places with that guy. At least that guy on the left is not gonna be able to damage one. Oh, okay, they're both ganging up together, are they? Get shit on. Yep, getting ganged up on. Okay, I'll throw a smoke screen over there. Oh, thank you. Yes. I really think so. Nice. Didn't touch a single one of them. It looked like it was going to hit them, though.
You really think you can hide from the LMB?
Yes. Stop saying that. You done, son. You done. Oh, what a grenade. Go for the sniper, go for the sniper, go for him! Oh, Apex is going down. I need to get back in cover just in case he does. Oh my, this is fucking ridiculous. Come on, get fucking wrecked, come on. Get wrecked!
Christ! Let's go!
Oh look, there's the Freddy mannequin. That's so cool.
We've got LMB reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions and dig in.
I say Freddy, but it's probably not even fucking Freddy. I have to look it up. But yeah, I seen that on Reddit the last day. That's such a cool Easter egg.
Oh, look who it is.
Incoming! We've got hostiles incoming! Find cover and digging! Taking it is nothing unless we can hold it. You hear me? Alpha Squad!
He was gonna give us more information, but he just cut out there. Fuck.
Take their position!
That's it.
Maintain pressure!
That was awesome.
Keep your head down!
This mission is so long, it's never ending. Oh fuck, grenade. And it still got me. Nice. Oh, we're going down. I have no medkits. We have fuck all ammo. How are we meant to do this? Well, there is a restock over there, isn't there? So. They're gonna push up so badly on it. I think maybe I should push up. So that guy is suppressed. Okay, most of them are suppressed. Apart from this one again. We could kill him. Yeah, just go for it. While he's standing cover. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Fuck it. I knew it whenever I was running. Oh, shit. Okay. Apex needs to get here. You need to come here. Oh, nice. All right, this guy's right beside me, though. Okay, that's fine. Awesome. Almost got it. Oh, wait, no, no. Captain Foley. Fuck you, man. Why are you coming in here? What beef you got against us? Fucking grenade. Too late. Shit, 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 shit. I'm in cover, but there's no point. Fuck. Alright, so we're in a much better state right now. I have no medkits, though. However, I have a shitload of ammo. I've got a few grenades. Deal some damage on this fecker. Get him in the bleed status. I'm in a much better vantage point than I was the last time. It's still going to be quite a fight, unless, like, especially if he comes over this way. Nice. Got the bleed damage on him. Oh, fuck. One hit and I'll go down. Nice. He's been electrocuted, but he still can move. That's so weird. Fuck me, I'm gonna go down. I need to make a move for the green stuff down here. He's going down. Oh, wait, maybe not. Look at it. Fucking dragging up his LMG there. Fuck. Stop rushing towards us. This is bad. This is bad. Run, run, run. Just keep running. I'm gonna go out of the map, am I? Fuck. Where are you? Fucking stop hiding. There you go. You're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Oh my god, look at that aim. The fucking potato aim. Alert. Apex has got him, though. Fall back.
Woo. I repeat, fall back. They're dug in too well. All LMB at Grand Central, fall back to checkpoint Hector Alpha. We're leaving.
Good stuff. We fucked off the LMB.
They're pulling back. We held it.
Ha. Let's see Bliss shrug this one off. Good work, everyone. I'm damn proud of you.
Damn proud of myself. Alright, upgrade can be purchased in the security wing. We have one new evidence, too. Alright, the new evidence is available, the LMB video. Let's have a quick look. Ah, shit. That's so cool. He infiltrated the LMB, but eventually got caught. Anyway, I'm going to leave this part here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And this invisible barrier is fucking me right off. Anyway, take care. Goodbye, and I'll see you for the next episode.